Really?
Cool.
Wow. So these are the originals?
Yeah.
That is... Just take a minute to admire that.
Remember this one?
That's from 2009. That's a vintage Hobgoblin design, isn't it?
That's pretty sick, that is.
Pretty awesome. Hmm? That's pretty awesome. So that's a real talent. It's good to Hobgoblin and kind of let them do it, you know?
Yeah, true.
And there's so many designs.
Well, should we get a more relevant label, Hobgoblin?
Yeah. Do not touch these paintings. They're awesome. Okay, this then is the large masterpiece.
I know, I've seen some movies as well.
It's such a tough girl.
So the paint is constantly growing.
Penciled in.
Oh, next year?
Yeah. So yeah, bits of penciled in.
Have you seen where Slimmy is?
That's funny.
Yeah.
So much detail. Sound about that guy's t-shirt. Abandon all hope ye you enter here. Yeah. What are you thinking?
That's alright,
yeah. Yeah, it's alright.
That's pretty fucking awesome. Awesome.
It's alright.
If you look at
the light,
you can see it.
First one.
Oh, sun.
Yeah. It's amazing.
Space Bailey.
Damn. It's a very sort of Manowar inspired cover, isn't it?
Yeah.
All the different flags.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. So is that, don't see, is that from a specific year? Can you see a date on that?
Sorry?
Can you see a date on that?
Cannot. Would it be 07? Because the previous one was 06?
Yep. That's 07. This one's 07, so that one must be generic, yeah. That was definitely 09. I've got that as a t-shirt. This is the year that 09. They do a couple of different designs. I think that's your favourite, to be honest.
Yeah, definitely. I don't know, I really like the detail around the edges there.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
All of the years. 2012 is a bit of a focus. A bit of digital goes on there. 13. Oh, and that will sound lovely on the footage.
Oh, turbo dryer.
Yeah.
That's that's a unique sculpture.
It is. Well, keeping your ankles nice and cool.
Inspired by Dyson.
Yep. So hopefully many more of these to come, you know. Many more vessels. Get a nice shot down there. Wow. Yeah, I was, yeah. Mr. Kilbister? Hey there. Funky looking bass. Got Lemmy's bar.
Just farted in an art gallery.
You just farted in an art gallery. Do you want to waft it around a bit? Cool, cool. Let's move. Rock sock, sorry. It's a drum head. A Motorhead tribute, by the way. Looks like your flat down.
It does actually, yeah.
I think they're the same B&M 3 quid fangs.
I think they must be, yeah.
10 quid. And we're back around here again, so yeah. That's the entrance, we're not allowed out, we'll talk about the other way. That's a cool showcase, wasn't it?
Like, that's pretty fucking awesome, yeah.
I've never really normally gone to a gallery, so to come into, you know, see some really awesome artwork. That's just great, it's kind of little extras the Buzzstock do.
It is, yeah.
Yeah, sweet. Should we go get a beer?
Beer!
Yeah.